samahan nyo kami ngayon. Mag-road trip tayo to Baguio. Okay?
Hello, good morning.
See you later. Okay? Bye!
Hello again. Paakyat na kami ng Baguio ngayon. Nandito na po kami sa Cathedral Road. Isa na to ng paakyat ng Baguio.
Thank you.
This is where we're staying. Forbes Hall at Brent Festival.
Hi, so we're at Forbes Hall at Residences at Brent in Baguio. So we rented a condo. There's the living room, there's the dining room, right there. There's Lorna.
Hi.
And then here's the kitchen. Pretty big. Full size fridge, which will probably just use for water. There's the fireplace. Figure out how to turn it on. Big TV. This is bathroom number 2. Here's bedroom number 2. Pretty modest. Here's the master bedroom. It's a good size. There's a balcony outside, so we'll show that to you tomorrow. Here's the bathroom. And that's it. This is where we'll be for 4 nights. Thank you. See you later.
Oh, nandito na ang tropa sa ano to? Stone Kingdom. Cesar. Si Joan, kita ba? Joan. Solid.
Hello.
Kapitan ng barko. Okay, meet Frank and Emily.
Hi.
From California. Bakasyon din sila. Yeah. Oh. We're here at ano to? Stone Kingdom ba to?
Igorot Stone Kingdom,
yes.
In Baguio.
Yeah. Yeah, so medyo maraming tao. And si Nyong is bibili ng ticket. Here's Eden.
Hi.
Say hi. Nyong is.
Tulis kinaig ba?
Mamaya magpakuha tayo sa taan.
Say hi.
Hello.
Ah, teka na, kulang. Kulang pa isa.
Hindi ka bilhin.
Ano kasi oso?
Parang may altar niya na. What?
Okay,
R.I.P.
Ano yung gaya po sa pakikin? Wow! Ganda, ganda!
R.I.P. Okay.
Yeah. Hi, welcome to Stone Kingdom!
Asok.
Yun, yun. Di mo mukha ni.
Yeah.
Hindi yan ata.
The strawberry farm, since out of season ng strawberries, nagtatanim sila ng mga gulay. Merong lettuce, may cabbage. Ewan ko kung ano to. Tapos yan mga stalls na nagtitinda ng iba-ibang pasalubong, frutas. So this is what they call ano, strawberry valley. Dito lang at yung ano. Strawberry farm, but there are no strawberries. So, bili na lang ng mga pasalubong. Morning. Tinipig na.
Yung minuto sa kanit eh. At saka yung fresh niya pinapapak.
Oh. Okay. Bakit green?
Di ba sir, yung murang-murang palay, medyo green-green pa yung laman niya.
Oh.
Pagkatapos po, sa uling pagbayo, tanda na po yung kasama. Kasi po yun, sir, tatlong beses namin binabayo yan.
Oo.
Yung pinakaunang bayo, may pandan na.
May pandan. Oo. Ano pong pangalan niyo?
Sir? Oo. Kasi Yolanda, sir.
Yolanda, oo. Oh. Si Ate Yolanda. Tinda ng tinipig. You're not gonna find anything sweet. Kasi out of season. Oh, maganda pa sa inyo na. Sino yung nag-paint nito?
Si Alex Kayabyot, sir.
Alex Kayabyot?
Magkano naman ang
painting? Oo,
2008?
Ready na po natin siya i-roll, sir. Hindi ka kami lalagyan dyan.
Maganda. Yan. Dito kami bumili ng mga pasalubong. Yan lahat. Mga wine. Inagbero. Ano bang pangalan ng ano nyo? Tindahan?
Wala. Basta stall number 30.
Ah, stall number 30 lang. Ayan. Stall number 30. Ano pangalan nyo?
Regine.
Okay. Mayayain si Regine. Hindi naman kami sikat na vlogger. Nagbablog lang kami para sa mga anak namin sa Amerika. Alright, we're inside the Philippine Military Academy. So, first order of business is lunch. Gutom na kami. We're gonna look for a place to eat, and restricted yung private vehicles without sticker, I guess, so we have to walk everywhere.
melt your oil. This is like a sundial. Gusto kaming kumain. Pasal-pasal mo na. Colonel Rodelio and Villamora. Looking at King Cooper.
Con Air.
Lieutenant General Farmer Anthony Cantlay. Senior. Ganda.